No one front and centre. Hayes attacks it. Beautifully done, Hayes. Dishes up the handball to Mill. Magnificent football, St Kilda.
An uncertain revolt. Got very close to the man on the mark. Charman in the right spot. So was Milne. And the Saints had another.
Drummond's the man for Brisbane. And it had to be perfect advice. It wasn't. And chopping it off is Stephen Milne. By the way, Milne's up to 51 goals for the season with two so far tonight. And no problem there. He's got three and 52 for the year.
Harvey wasting no time. Graham pumping it onto Baker. Took his time. Still the Saints dangerous. And Milne might get his fourth. He doesn't miss.
What does it mean, pumping the weights?
Milne.
He's got four. And now can make it five.
Hamill and Scott. Now Ball, who's proving a very dangerous resting midfielder in the forward pocket. And Stephen Milne.
He's got him.
The number six before half-time. Oh, beautifully done. I think he's a natural forward. I think he would like to play as a forward, but Lee Matthews may well play him as a defender for a year or two just to teach him the game. Hamill there. Here's Milne for number seven, and it's a personal best. Mowing him down. Peckett did well, though, to work it forward. Acklin, which way will he go? He works it forward under pressure, and Milne will line up for number eight. Eight strike. And the lead... 95. A killer. Kilogram. Voss. They want ball. They get ball. It's tough, isn't it? Stephen Milne kicks number nine.
Look, Darryl White will retire. We know that. I think there's a question mark on the two Scott twins.
Stephen Milne is as hot as they come. He will line up from the impossible angle for a 10th straight goal. Michael Voss is there to make sure he can't play on and try one of his tricks. Well, he's got all the tricks. 10 straight.
Not sure what to do with it. Picks his moment. Goes short to Mill. Stephen Milne will line up for goal number 11. Listen to the crowd. Milne's got 10 straight.